a 98-year-old Unity Township woman whose recipes went viral on Facebook Live during lockdown has died from COVID-19. Lucy Pollack's family made the announcement on Facebook today. They say she suffered a lung infection. Lucy and her daughter began posting recipe tutorials back in March when the lockdown began. She became so popular, it led to appearances on national morning shows.